Hey guys, welcome to another episode of the Albino Round Beer Review here at the Albino Round Beer Fest. We have Ironwood's Oak Aged Cider here. So, Oak Aged Cider. Yeah, some dry apple, very dry. And a lot of oak tannins, a little tiny touch of vanilla. Let's try it. It's interesting. It's sweet on the forefront, a little drying on the background. You're getting a little bit of that vanilla out there. And there is a bitterness on the background that's coming from the oak. It's actually not bad. And I don't say that as in, oh my god, it's not bad. It's just, I didn't know what to think of an oak-aged cider. You don't see them very often.
Yeah, I tried this one earlier, by the way. So.
I'd probably give this a 7. I like it. I'd buy it, but it's not something I would run out and get all the time. But if this was around, I'd buy it. It's actually nice. Thank you, guys. Bye.